You know, you're all ready for work, you're ready to run out the door, you're going out clubbing, you're going to dinner, you put on a dark shirt. And you take one last look in the mirror, and what do you see? You put it over your head and you got deodorant stains going down the side. Now you can't go out like that because everybody's gonna know it's deodorant stains. But at least you wore your deodorant, right? But I'm gonna show you how to get this out without ever taking it off your body. First of all, if you have some knee-high, some trouser socks, some tights that you wear in winter, anything like that, you can take these and you can rub the stain with those. If you don't have that, take a dryer fabric softener sheet. And I like to use one that I've already used before, so a previously used dryer sheet. Rub that on. The coarseness of it will take that loose. And what about a hanger that you get at the dry cleaners with that foam on it? Take that foam off of that hanger and simply rub that onto the shirt. And just pull it tight at your side as you're doing it and rub it down. Turn it sideways and keep changing it and keep rubbing. That does a good job. Now, you can use a microfiber cloth. Rub it down with that. Still don't have it out? Put a little water on that microfiber cloth, just like that, and do the same thing again, only with the damp microfiber cloth. This is where I didn't touch it, this is where I did. Now, one thing to remember, when you come home and you're going to do laundry, be sure you use your favorite laundry spot or whatever one you like. Spray it down so that you don't have deodorant stains when you take it out of the washer. So that's your emergency deodorant removal tip. For more information, go to queenofclean.com. Thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.